Okay. Save up.
Okay, fuck. Talk to me. Come on. You're looking pretty good to me, man.
I'm sure we can do even better next time.
All right. My car is fucking destroyed. Now, if I get a new supplier, please, God, let this new supplier be a big dollar supplier.
Felix,
please.
What you thinking, man? You got something for us?
Hey, Tony, check this out, man. Could be worth a while.
No, I'm not listening to that. No. Where am I going? Right around the corner. Damn!
People dumb enough to fuck with me. I ain't no fucking vulture, man.
Chingate, culo!
Not to keep hitting me, I love it, and I have no health.
Fuck me.
Oh shit,
Fuck with me!
Fell on his ass, you saw that? He got hit by the car. That was it? That was it. There's no second part. Huh. Now to the supplier. This is only 100,000 supplier. Wow. I've already unlocked over 200. The last highest supplier I had was 250K, which means I could probably get a 500K supplier. The game fucking refuses to give them to me. Now I'm only getting 100,000. This sucks.
We gotta make our moves,
it's a random bullshit formula. No, once you unlock the best supplier, you should always get the highest supplier by default. Now, oh, sometimes you'll get it, sometimes you won't. So sometimes you're wasting your time, sometimes you're not. Fuck you. Terrible garbage.
Let me in, man. What the fuck? Get out of my way!
You cool, man.
I ain't pump cashers like you for fucking snacks.
All right.
You don't have
Come on, make me a deal. I want
to
see the good shit.
Your punk ass together.
Wow, only 5K. Even though, when I had the 50... This makes no sense. He's going to give me less drugs. No, and now he's not even going to give me drugs.
Hey, someone take a shit and dress it up?
He didn't, this guy's selling me less drugs for more money. How does this make any sense? He's selling me less drugs for more fucking money. How does this make any sense? I'm lost. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't even understand it. 100K. I'm spending more money, but I'm going to get less drugs. How does this game make any sense? This makes no fucking sense. So I could pay down my gang heat, but then I lose the money that I just raised. A million. I had to. Now if I do it, let's see.
Felix, what's going on, man?
This guy's looking for a deal, Tony.
I'm having a bad day.
What the fuck is this guy now? What the fuck? Where's the supplier? What the fuck? The supplier's on a different island! Oh, get out of here. Supplier's on a different island.
I told you not to answer the phone like that. No, yeah, man.
Fuck this. Heat's down, now will he give me more coke? I don't fucking know. I don't get it. I don't get it, and I really don't care. I don't want to do this. I just want to fucking get to the last part of the game, and they won't let me. is sad. So much fun with this, you know, the difficult and challenging and rage-inducing, but still fun to play missions earlier on the stream. And now I'm stuck with this garbage. Oh, look, even though I have no weapon on me, take a look at this. I have no weapon on me. I have no gang heat. They're coming after me with chainsaws because the game's great. Look. Why are they coming after me? I have no gang heat and no weapon open, yet they came after me. Now, can I do this fucking drug deal? Look, I've got no gang heat. So there's no reason for them to even attack me. Look. This woman drove up to these people and is honking at them.
Right.
You got the shit I need, cabron? I don't give a fuck.
I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play this anymore. The game sucks. I can't even do a drug deal anymore because the game's a piece of shit and I'm tired of it. What the fuck? Why are they so stupid? These fucking game developers. So fucking moronic. What the fuck is going on over here? There's a gunboat. Oh my god. There's a gunboat beached. Watch him move the fucking supplier now.
Felix, you got anything, man?
I'm on it, Tony.
I don't think I've ever played a game before that's such a dichotomy of good and bad. I think Sonic 2006 actually isn't this much of a dichotomy. Honestly.
Big you better not fuck with me on this deal, okay? You are bad
business. Finally.
This is good for me, man. I take it.
Fuck, man. You trying to chump me? Damn.
Ha! Look at this. Oh my god, this game is terrible. I fucking got away. Oh. Nice chill music. I like this. I think I have this song all the time. Do. Best part of people who are in the stream chat who are so fucking pissed off that I don't like this game. Your Street Fighter sucks too. Yeah, you know what? I agree. Didn't I say Street Fighter 5 sucks? It does. It's terrible. I hate Street Fighter 5. I can't barely stand to play it anymore how bad it fucking is. See my favorite series fucking digressing to fucking filth and shit, which is exactly what that game is. Poorly designed garbage. I'll wholeheartedly agree that Street Fighter sucks now. I almost got the drugs back. Too bad it's only a fucking 15k instead of the probably 100k I need to make the fucking money to progress in the game. Someone in the stream chat just said, I'm not mad that you don't like the game, I'm mad that you're mad for the wrong reasons. There's a right and a wrong reason to be mad, apparently. Like, you're not allowed to have a reason why you dislike a game anymore. Because if you disagree with the consensus of people who like a game, then obviously you're a complete piece of shit. And you're, you know, a terrible person, a terrible gamer, and everyone's mad at you, right? Because I don't like Scarface because of grinding and stuff that I don't like about the game. It's my fault that I have opinions and that I've played much better fucking games than this that do it way better, and I don't have to waste my time doing grinding repetitive fucking bullshit. But that's my fault that I don't like it. I don't have the right to like or dislike something for my own reasons, apparently. But I'm the one who's illogical for not liking this. It's me, not the person who would say something like that in a stream chat. I'm the one who's illogical. This is unbelievable. Anyway, I'm still doing it, if you didn't notice. I'm still doing this terrible bullshit.
Hey, I'm your man, Mr. Montana.
I'm gonna get you.
Sorry, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Hey, caballero, I can't believe
you. All right. And then, of course, someone says, well, then why are you still playing? Because I want to finish the game. I've put in a ridiculous amount of time into it. And I want to see the ending.
How's it going, Mr. M?
I want to see how it ends. So, plus, I know there's good missions coming up. When I get to the good missions, I'm pleased. The first 2 hours of me playing in today's session, I actually had a lot of fun. Even though I raged at some of the difficulty, you know, boss spawns behind you and kills you or whatever, I still was having fun, or else I wouldn't have kept doing it. This shit I'm doing right now is not fun. The bullshit you have to do to get to the good stuff is fucking stupid. It's like saying, alright, so it's $20 to get into the greatest all-you-can-eat buffet on the planet. But by the way, before you can eat, and after you pay your $20, we give you a sledgehammer. You have to knock down 4 fucking walls to get to the buffet. There's no reason. You just have to do it. You have to knock down 4 walls. Then you can get to the delicious buffet. Like, why? I just want to eat my fucking buffet. Then I'll give you a good rating. Maybe Yelp. I'll give you some good stars. Thumbs up on Yelp. Other people will come fucking partake in your buffet. No. You have to knock those walls down first. Okay. So let's go knock down some fucking walls. Here we go. Let's knock down the fucking walls, baby. Here we go. Get the walls. Yeah. I've never seen this before. Yeah, baby. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Great, look at this. Whenever you hit a car in this game, you basically fuse to it. I'm not even kidding. You have to release acceleration completely, or else your car is stuck to that other car like a magnet. What other game, open world game, did that ever happen? Only this one. Some weird ass coding they put in the game that makes that happen. Well, I forgot to repair a front because I was so fucking frustrated at the game. So it looks like I'm not making any money at this one. God damn it. The Shotgun bars under fucking attack. Of course. Of course it is. What the fuck are they? Spawned! Dude, more enemies just fucking spawned. What the fuck? Look at this! More fucking guys spawned after I cleared it out. Wow. All right. One more. At least I'll be making 5 million on this one. Alright. Oh, never mind. 4,980,000. They couldn't even give me the 5 million. There's no way I'm going to South Beach and risking this, so fuck that. Okay. Alright, well, 10 million, I need what? I needed 10 and 7 and another, I think I need like 25 million or something. So, in about 45 minutes time, I fucking made 10 million. Probably another hour or two, I'll have enough to fucking finish the game.
I hope you're ready for this, man.
Got oh, it. Baby.
The culo is so fine, I want to thank your mama.
No one values your business as much as we do, Mr. Montana.
Well, thank God I got the optimal. Alright. Well, I have enough time actually for another run. I actually can play a little later today, so I'll probably do it.